Despite the chill in the air, the princess had only smiles for the people of Brixton today. She'd been personally invited to launch the new drug and alcohol abuse project here at the Railton Road Methodist Church because of her intense interest in schemes to help sufferers. Before entering the building, the princess was handed a bouquet by six-year-old Rochelle Frey from Elephant and Castle. Once inside, she was treated to rousing gospel songs from the New Testament Assembly Choir. During her visit, organisers explained how the £71,000 project will work. A joint initiative by 18 churches, its aim is to promote drug and alcohol abuse awareness among users and vulnerable teenagers, and to offer advice, mainly through a special confidential helpline.
The oftentimes have been said the church is not doing enough, and we thought that we need to be seen out there to be addressing the needs of the people.
Project leaders believe the princess's visit today will help boost their chances of helping hundreds of people in danger of finding themselves on the downward spiral to drug and alcohol addiction.